Nobody likes a camper.
Spider-Man, we accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast. Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now. That's one way to destroy Osborn, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him. Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere. One down, two to go. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers. Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die. Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule? Place. Now where's the assassin? Just one sniper left. The place. Now where's the assassin? Just in time. Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says he'll execute them all if we don't let him go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead. All the hostages before I get close.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades or the hostages.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. You literally really didn't see that coming. If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. Sweet dreams.
Demands are simple. Release our...
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
I'm spotted. Those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
Night.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. This could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. We make a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay? Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Thank you. night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raptor Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chair. No. Apparently, someone there hit on an idea I actually think has merit, which is making that recidivist criminal Electro pay for his room and board by powering the prison himself, saving taxpayers' money. Not surprisingly, though, it turns out he hates actual work as much as he loves robbing and murdering, so they had to go back to the city's grid.
Hello?
Parker!
Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing. Right?
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. That worked. No, this is worse than I thought. That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. Come on. This is bad. Doctor? Doctor, I've found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that can change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.